Flames ripped through the gymnasium at Seacoast Christian School in South Berwick early this morning. These are images from the scene. Officials say that a firearm went off around 2 a.m. Investigators say the fire started in the gymnasium. We're told that building was damaged, as you can see. Other buildings on campus, though, were not affected. Investigators say no one was hurt, but they are working right now to determine how the fire started.